Hey, what's up, guys? Day two, still sick, so might as well get some videos out. Alice is dead, episode two. Apparently this rabbit's like strangling this random dude on a tank, so let's just play. Okay, more games, nothing in the menu, let me just check. It might be they added something like that in this game. Click anywhere to skip. I don't want to skip it. I remembered who I was. The rabbit. What I have done.
It's Wabbit season.
That's a nice suit. I just had one last job. But, what's with the tactical mask? Well, just one last kill. Is that a... What the hell? I've never seen this. And it all went wrong. Okay, so apparently our rabbit was shot. Had to escape. So we turned into a murderer from last episode. But she was already there. Alice with a shotgun.
Alice with a shotgun.
I remember when Cena has made a commentary about that, the hobo with the shotgun, and I thought the trailer was just like a joke, but then as quick as my memories came back, they were gone. Oh, smacked in the back of the head. Okay, I thought the trailer was like a joke, but it's an actual movie. You can actually see Alice is dead. Alice dead. I'm sorry, hobo with a shotgun. It's like a movie there. Okay, nice sharp piece of glass. Now this took me forever. I remember when I was playing it, so I can't forget the sheet. Toilet. What's in the toilet, man? Okay. Ooh, I just made something. Okay. Gross. And okay. So let me just look around here. Might be, I don't need any more glass. Ooh, nice. This something needs to be nice, whatever he was. My finger's on the button. Ugh. Okay. Well, that's pretty good. Apparently we got an x-ray here. Lewis, stop, staff. An x-ray with a key inside of someone's stomach. Huh. Let's think. And there's gonna be like a rabbit here or something, right? Oh, there you go. I don't think you'll be able to make that show.
Well, if it isn't the rabbit,
can you just hear that?
His old pal, the Hatter.
That's like a really good voice. Over. Oh, I gotta... Do I know you?
I have the card in me. But you have the memory problems?
Okay, I guess I do. Mind telling me where we are?
We're in Wonderland Jail.
Of course. Of course. Jail, what for? Well, I know what for, so. Fantastic, dare I ask why?
I was arrested for misbehaving. As for you, I have no idea why you were arrested.
Well, I'm getting out of here, man. I've had enough of you. Okay.
You want to escape?
Oh, that's the Mad Hatter.
Well, if you could think of a way out,
I just noticed
tell
that.
Me.
Okay, I didn't read the name, but I didn't think it was the Mad Hatter from the story. I think Lewis has a key. The dead guy in my cell has a key. Let's call him Lewis, it's more
you
formal.
You need to get the key out of Lewis? Well, then you'll probably need to find the magical nut.
Probably. Yeah, that sounds logical. Oh. Pardon? A magical nut? Shut
Sometimes
up.
Sometimes you need a nut to get in a nut.
The Mad Hatter. Okay, look at his eye. I'm gonna put this thing right in. Oh, that looks creepy. Okay, can you help me be more clear? Just explain what the damn nut does.
It'll shrink you, that's what it'll do. But only for a few moments. So you must work quickly.
Not really, I think it has like infinite time. Cut to the chase, Hatter.
You need to find the magical nut still.
I got it, dude. I found it. I found your damn stick nut.
Good, now just cut open, Lewis, and whisper your doggy secret into the nut.
That makes a lot of sense, actually. Cut him open, there's no way. Cut open, Lewis, are you mad? Alright.
You're gonna probably want to cut it where the key is so you don't have to dribble down his throat or up his... Look, you'll probably just want to cut him open.
Okay. Fine. Let's do it. Hope this works so I don't have to see you again. Well, better get started then. Bye. Why would you say that? You've been nice to us. Okay, and... Well, what a nice person. Despite it all. Is there anything here? Can I just, like, scrape this? Nothing. Beans, the magical fruit. The more you eat, the more you do. Lamp, can I break? Oh, I remember I could break this, right? No. Nothing. Can I pull it? Oh, there you go. Shards. Anything? No. Okay, let's cut them open. And now I'm a butcher. You whisper your darkest secret into the nut. I don't like Kool-Aid. Ugh. Okay, what's this? Ooh, it's glowing. You poke the stomach. Let's cut it open, dude. Is it softer here? Ooh, is that a fly or something? Oh, that's what it is. It's like a worm. So there's gotta be something I can break. Right? Here? It's too hard here. It's too hard here. There you go. Ooh, key. Oh no, what the hell is that? It's like some sort of weird worm creature. Stab it in the face. Okay. You stab the beast in its soft head, and then you grab the key. Shit. The key is stuck. Come on. Plan B? Okay, wait. I'm listening to something in the outside. What the hell is going on outside? Okay. I really hope you guys can see this. Let me turn the volume off so I can see what's going on. Where's that music coming from? Great, the magic nut is wearing off. Your stomach seemed like a nice whatever he was. Why did I have to turn into a small guy? What can I describe the key? Hatter mad. Hey, you put me in a bad mood. Dot. I like how you use proper punctuation. Bad capitalization. Oh, I noticed that. Yeah. At least the hatter left the door open. Okay. A strange hole in the wall. What the hell is this? This is the creepiest thing I've ever seen. Oh, wait. Something was out there. Do you guys see that? Wait. Something has to happen. Look at it. Okay. Something's going to creep out of the street. I saw it. I mean, I'm not crazy. I know it. You see it? What the hell is that? Don't even ask me. Okay. What's in here? You should have took the stairs, haha! Perhaps. I don't think I'll take the elevator, that's a good choice. What's here? Implausible dancing, irritably, a sanctuary chuckles, Hattie. Okay, what the heck, over the past 6 years? Blah blah. Funny skull found? Funny looking skull found, possibly belonging to a walrus man. Hatter's code book and the Hatter's mysterious notes may have actually clues hidden in them. So ever since the terrible mysterious accident that seems to have been permanently rendered our loving hat maker insane, he's been leaving off cryptic notes at the scenes of his heinous crimes. The loyal, noble heart police are said to be on the trail now that they have cracked this code. And everyone he's left a second letter. The second letter seemed to be a key, perhaps shows that this mad man isn't as mad as everyone thinks. It is terrible what happened. Okay, so the second letter is the key. So, what's the second letter here? I M. Okay, M. I don't see how M is a key. M. Is it Mad Hatter? Okay, no. Okay, well, we got M out of there. Yes, okay, E. Yes, you can always take a more. I am not. Not a C-cump. The safe is locked. They have been watching me. Oh, okay. This could be like the word of the first letter is. Okay, wait. This is that's Alice right there. And that's where we found the key. And this is the strange place where the police died. Okay. They have been watching me.
Dr. Raymond Burr was a cowardly man with a big heart.
A cowardly man with a big heart.
He lost all his money.
And he lost all his money. There you go.
Dr. Raymond Burr was a cowardly man with a big heart.
Okay, got it.
He lost all his money.
Got it, come on.
Dr. Raymond Burr was a cowardly man with a big heart.
Nice. I need to find the evidence before you leave. Damn it. Okay, so that's the way to go. If when you're ready. Wait, there's gotta be something here, right? And the police? At least I don't have to sneak around. Exactly. Okay. So the second letter, they said, right? What counts as letters here? Let's go in the beginning. Okay, O, Why? Just, I don't know what, which ones are letters. Huh. What does this button do? I think he's got enough blood on buttons. Okay. I'm not going in there. Why don't you hang on to the button for now? Fine. Guess which one is in. Guess. I don't think he needs it. Okay, wait. Oh, second letter. M-A-R-C-H-A. M-A-R-C-H-A. Okay. M-A-R-C-H-A. Is that not it? Come on. It said second letter. Impulsively dancing at her, feeling the accentuating chuckles. Maybe it's just these two. M-A-R-C... Oh, wait, no. H-A. M-A-R-C-H. Okay. M-A-R-C-H. Really? Huh. Maybe it's the next to... Is it the next to last letter, or is it the last letter? Okay. Secret code. Never even note, he's left the second letter... He's left. The second letter seems to be key, and perhaps shows that this madman isn't as mad as everyone thinks. Okay, so the second letter. M-A-M-A-R-C-H. I don't get this. Or M could just be Wonderland. Oh god. Huh. I have no idea. I seriously have no idea. It is terrible what has happened to my good friend. Hey, and I go back, and I hope that one day we will catch him and get him for all the help he needs. Queen of Hearts. Ever since the Mad Hatter checks in, dropped the political radar, he has popped in the police one. The unrespected police tool, the Queen herself, has gone haywire and is on the loose. Four dead in downroll. Hatterway just dropped this order. Okay, he went insane and stabbed three other customers. Okay. Okay, nothing. Maybe it's backwards, like it's a letter. Okay. Okay, no, it's not. What is this? There's gotta be a clue here. There's gotta be something here. Second letter is M. Mad. Right? M. Or maybe he... Fuck. This is just so hard. Okay, I might have to look into this. Yeah. What? Oh, sorry about that. Wait, 1 second. Okay, I got it. My mom just walked in and she wanted to say something about the internet, guys. Apparently, I was right. It is March. But it's not, like, regular March type help. Look up, lock, unlock. Wait, fucking hell. Oh, wait, 1 second. Okay, sorry, I was talking to the phone company and my mom had to pass me through to the guy because she couldn't figure it out. If you type in unlock, the unlock password, it is March. I had it right. Wait, let me just click here. Command not recognized. Oh, wait, sorry. Unlock. Damn it. March. Safe open, and then if you type in Oyster Clown... Apparently, it gives you some something about the story. Project Oyster Cloud was developed at the request of Bleh. The project aims to merge with our world with the above. Aims to merge our world with the above. So, like the world of Alice in Wonderland with the real world. The first Oyster Cloud test was on June 13, 1937, but it was a failure. We tried again on July 2nd. The test remains results remain inconclusive. My research continues to look promising, but I worry he may find me before I have time to finish it. Okay, so. That's it for the safe. It is March. M-A-R-C-H. March. I just have to... Just having to type unlock March, isn't that kind of weird? Let's try using the button or something. And pictures. You can look at the evidence later. Okay, so you leave. Cowardly man.
Was a cowardly man with a big heart.
Cowardly man.
Who lost all his money.
With a big heart. Who lost all his money. Who was a pirate. There.
Dr. Raymond Burr was a cowardly man.
Amazing.
With a big heart. Until he lost all all his money.
Go get the door. Go get the door.
Dr. Ravenberg is a cowardly man with a big heart.
And what's going on here? Error. You pushed the button you shouldn't have. Fish! There's fish! Hey! It's raining fish. Something fishy. I had more questions than answers. What's going on? But one thing was clear. Don't even ask me why I have to write Oyster Claw, though. I have no idea. He killed Alice. But because of me, Alice is dead. Bam! 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 That's my dramatic hamster impersonation from YouTube, you know? It's pretty good. If you guys could see me turn around when I do it, yeah, you'd be amazed. Art by Hyptosis. So again, it's by Hyptosis and Mike M, was it? Mike Morth. Mike Morn. Pretty cool guys. Pretty cool guys. So, yeah. That's been Alice is Dead 2. I might do part 3 later. I also have a couple games I want to try out. Some I've been wanting to do these games for a while, so look forward to that. Anyways, guys, I thank you for watching, and I'm going to let the credits roll. And I'll see you later. Okay, I just have to say something. What the hell is that? Yeah, well, thanks, guys. See ya.